The Newport News Shipyard is offering buyouts to about 10% of its workforce. 10 on Your Side obtained a letter saying they are completely voluntary and no layoffs are expected. About 2,500 workers will be offered a buyout. The move is part of a restructuring program. The Newport News Shipyard is a division of Huntington Ingalls Industries. It builds a nuclear aircraft carriers and submarines. Head to wavy.com right now to read that letter from the shipyard president. It's attached to this story.